Welcome to This Week on Xbox. I'm Jeff Rubenstein, Xbox Live's Rubes. Major Nelson should be back from Eastwatch next week. Bit of a kerfuffle up there. This week includes a live-action look at Destiny 2, the launch of ReCore Definitive Edition, and so much more. Let's get to the headlines. Last week, we touched on just a few of the highlights from Gamescom 2017. However, we didn't have time to dive into everything on the ground in Germany. You can visit Xbox Wire and the Xbox YouTube channel for full trailers and details on all of these games. Fortunately for you, we have the most talented group of montage editors in the industry. Here are more highlights from Gamescom 2017. Xbox Design Lab recently expanded to over 20 new countries, including the UK, Canada, Germany, France, and so many more. Visit the site below for the full list of countries and all the tools you'll need to create your own custom, beautiful Xbox wireless controllers. A new live-action trailer for Destiny 2 dropped this week. Now I come to Destiny for awesome gameplay and legendary loot drops, but live-action trailers really get me excited. Take a look and see what you think. Forza Motorsport 7 is almost here and will hit your Xbox One consoles and Windows 10 PCs on October 3rd. The final batch of a very long list of cars coming to Forza Motorsport 7 were revealed this week. Visit Xbox Wire or ForzaMotorsport.net for the full list. A really cool mashup of Assassin's Creed Origins and Final Fantasy XV was recently announced. This week, Final Fantasy XV players will be given a Master's Assassin's Robe for Noctis for collecting the Moogle Chocobo Carnival Event's Dream Egg. Got all that? Also, a free limited time Assassin's Festival event just kicked off for Final Fantasy XV players as well. This features gameplay elements from the Assassin's Creed series, mini-games, and a chance at exclusive items such as those Assassin's Robes for Noctis and his crew. Remember, the Summer Spotlight is wrapping up on September 4th. This is your last chance to get Xbox rewards for grabbing games like Sonic Mania, one of the breakout hits this summer, and Dead Alliance. Be sure to visit the site below for more details. Time for Out Now. ReCore Definitive Edition launched this week. The content included in the Definitive Edition will be free for existing ReCore owners, and the Definitive Edition will also be available to play through Xbox Game Pass. Personally, I'm looking forward to the new adventure, Eye of the Obsidian, and riding on that sweet tank, Corba. The Definitive Edition is loaded with new content, including 2 new overworlds, 10 new dungeons, 3 new weapon modes, map improvements, fast travel points, 4 new bosses, 20 new achievements worth 500 gamer score, and it's all gonna load faster than ever. Xbox Live Sessions is returning on Wednesday, September 6th at 9 p.m. Eastern. That's 6 p.m. Pacific. Xbox Live Sessions is a live stream hosted on the Mixer Xbox channel and features guests, giveaways, fan questions, exclusive gameplay, and so much more. This time, Marlon Wayans is stopping by to play Destiny 2 and probably offer a few laughs. I'm gonna bet on a couple scary movie references here. All right, head on over to the URL below to watch the live broadcast and keep an eye out for the chance to win free codes for Destiny 2. Life is Strange: Before the Storm launched this week. This is the highly anticipated 3-part prequel to Life is Strange, taking place from Chloe's perspective. The team showed a deft hand at navigating a complex emotional journey in the first game, so I'm excited and also a little bit nervous to see what gut-wrenching choices we'll be faced with in Before the Storm. It also features a great indie soundtrack, choice-based narrative that offers different endings based on your decisions, and even a sassy backtalk conversation mode that can spring Chloe from a tight spot or ratchet up the tension depending on when and how you use it. Love me some sassy backtalk. Resident Evil Revelations is out now for you to work through all of your White Walker angst. This is the full 1080p HD remaster that features tons of visual enhancements to lighting, a boost to the sound design, and more. Plus, all the previously released DLC is, of course, included. The first half of September's excellent Games with Gold lineup is here. Now you can grab Forza Motorsport 5 for Xbox One and Hydro Thunder Hurricane for Xbox 360, which is of course playable on Xbox One through the magic of backward compatibility. Oxenfree and Battlefield 3 are coming up later in the month, so stay tuned. New backwards compatibility titles are now available. This week, The Walking Dead, The Walking Dead Season 2, and The Walking Dead Michonne Episode 1 were added to an ever-growing library. A new update for Titanfall 2 called Postcards from the Frontier is now available for free. There's a new live fire map, added frontier defense maps, a new execution, elite weapon war points, and tons of creative call sign banners. You'll also find two new modes in Aegis Titan Bowl and Aegis Last Titan Standing. These follow the same rules as the original modes, but you'll be playing with your Aegis upgraded Titans from Frontier Defense. You know what every fighting game needs? Bowling. Yeah, of course, if you're a Tekken fan, you know what I'm talking about. Tekken Bowling is back, thanks to new DLC that was released for Tekken 7 this week. Tekken Bowl is a, yes, bowling minigame that first showed up in Tekken Tag Tournament. Grab your favorite character and start piling up the strikes. Also, there are a variety of character costumes included in the add-on. Tekken Bowl add-on content is available in the Season Pass or for purchase separately. Jump on over to the store for more details. ARK Survival Evolved had its full release on Windows 10 this week. Now you can jump online into an arena with hundreds of players or attempt to survive on your own offline by hunting, harvesting, crafting, and riding dinosaurs. Let's be real, we all came here for the dinosaurs. Also, if you haven't played ARK in a little while, it's worth another look. They've got jetpacks. Then we have Pillars of Eternity Complete Edition. This fantastical world includes all previously released additional content from the PC version, including all add-ons and expansions in one convenient package. Killing Floor 2 made its way to Xbox One this week. This first-person shooter drops you into Europe. I love Europe. Oh, but there's a deadly outbreak and it's riddled the continent with Zeds. That's not great. The gore-tastic gameplay pits you against wave after wave of zombies and lets you choose solo or co-op play. On top of that, there's a fantastic PvP survival mode and lots of unique weapons to choose from. This game was a huge hit on the PC and fans have been eagerly awaiting its release on Xbox One. Now, let's see what's happening this weekend. The Call of Duty World War II private beta is taking place now through September 4th. If you want to gain access to the private beta, all you need to do is pre-order the game. After that, you'll get to test out some of what's turning out to be a very excellent multiplayer experience. Also, this weekend is PAX West. Major Nelson will be back and he will be there for a live stream panel that includes Laura Lollipop, I'll be on it, sorry, and a special Cuphead guest, oh, and so much more, it's Larry. You know it's gonna be good. Visit MajorNelson.com for more details. How about a little did you know? Did you know you can enable or disable automatic disc play on your Xbox One? Just head to Settings, select Disc and Blu-ray, and then Disc. From there, you can adjust settings like automatic disc play and resume playback. That's it for this week. Major Nelson will be back next week with an all-new episode. Thanks for watching.